Hello everyone, this is a bit of a different video I'm going to do today. I've decided to open up some presents that I've received from my awesome online friends. I've got three gifts to open and they've all come at different times, so I'm just going to insert clips as I get them. I just want to say, these are mostly people I've met through Twitter and YouTube. I'm so grateful for the amount of friends I've made online, but it's also really sad that I can't meet them in person as well, but eventually I will. I really hope so. I've met one of these people before, which is awesome. It's so nice to meet people you've like talked to online. I've got so many friends online, especially on Twitter. There's just so many people who I'm gonna be friends for so long now, and I'm desperate to meet them, and they're just such lovely people. I don't know how I came across them, mostly through Baby Metal, because you know that community is the best, and Baby Metal fans are just awesome, and I've made so many friends. So I've got a present from Jess, who lives in America, Henry and Lily, who live in England, and they've sent me some birthday presents, and I'm gonna open on here, so I hope you enjoy. Hello, I received a package from Jess, who sent it to me from America for my birthday / Christmas, and I've also sent her one for Christmas, so hopefully she gets that before Christmas. We thought we'd send each other some gifts, so it is now my birthday today, so I'm going to open this now, and also so she can see my reaction as well. So let's have a look. Oh my god. Hang on a second. Have a look. Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god, right. First thing, she got me this awesome cat plush. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's from Build-A-Bear. No way. She's obviously built this one. Oh, it's too precious. Oh my god, oh, I love this one. And it's quite sturdy, so I can stand it up somewhere. Leave you there. oh my god. She's got me the Sailor V Funko Pop. Oh my gosh, look at this. My battery out, so I have switched cameras. So I have the original Sailor Venus Funko Pop, and I do not have Sailor V, which is just awesome. Jess, thank you. I love it so much. Oh my god. What is it? 2017 Fall Convention exclusive. Like, I don't even think I can order this in the UK. This is just amazing. So there's one more thing. Oh my god, there's two. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh, there's a, oh, what's this? Oh my god. And it says to Callie, happy birthday from Jessica, and she's drawn the three Baby Metal girls there. Oh my god, this is so cute. Best doodles ever. And also, wow. Oh yeah, here is the Build-A-Bear Workshop first certificate. It's awesome. She's also drawn Sue, Yui, and Moa there as well. Oh my god. This is hilarious. Full name, Mally Cathews, which is my Twitter username. Oh my god. Belongs to me and stuffed with love by Jess. I love her. This is so cool, thank you. And the last one is, oh my god, it's a Sailor Moon bag. This is so cool. Oh my god, it matches my jumper. This is absolutely stunning. Sailor Moon is the best. Hot Topic, nice one. Oh my god, is anything in here? Oh, she's stuff in here. She's put stuff in here. Oh my god!
I do not have a Sailor Moon plush. I do now. This is so cool. As you can see, we're both obsessed with Sailor Moon. Oh, this is so cute. Oh my god, this is amazing. It's gonna go on top of the kitty. Like Luna and Sailor Moon. Stay. Hey, the last thing is, I asked her to put this in here for me because sugar cookies are probably the nicest thing I ever tried when I went to America. And you cannot get them here. I mean, you can get a recipe, but I just don't think it would be the same. So I asked her to get me some sugar cookie mix. Oh, my family are going to go mental for this because we absolutely love sugar cookies. It's like a texture of cookie I cannot describe. They are lovely. If you've not been to America before, you're missing out. You do not understand how nice they are. Yes! Thank you so much, Jez. This is so cool. This is such a big bag. I can't wait to make these. Oh, this is so cool. Jess, I can't thank you enough. I really hope you like yours. Because mine was a little bit heavy, I had to split them into two parcels. That would have cost the bomb to send, because our Royal Mail is just pants. Sending stuff, they're just, the system is just bleh. Anyway, really hope you like it and hope you get the parcels at the same time. Thank you so much again. Love you. I don't know what else to say really. This cat is so cool. Do you know what, I don't have any Build-A-Bear stuff. This is my first Build-A-Bear one. And it's from America. This is so cute. I want to know what you've stuffed it with. Is it more Sailor Moon stuff? Oh, get a new foot. Oh, I love this so much. Thank you so much, Jess.
Okay, I've just been talking to Jess and she asked me if I had pushed its paw, the little red pad. I was like, no. Wait, what happens? She said it meows, so I haven't pushed it yet. Oh my god. It's so cute. Let's do it again. Hang on. Ready? That's like a proper, like a real meow. Oh. Do it again. Oh, best thing ever. Okay, I'm back again. I did get some sweets for my birthday and I thought, oh, that's what's smelling really nice, because I just kept getting wafts of like strawberry sweets, but then I realised I didn't have any strawberry sweets and they're all over the other side of the room, and then I smelt this and I was like, this smells of strawberries. This just gets even better. Do you know what it smells like? It smells exactly like the Lotso bear from Toy Story 3, because that's stuffed with like strawberry stuff, and that is the nicest smell ever, and that's why I got that toy, because even though Lotso is a bad character, but that smell is lovely, and it smells just like this. It just doesn't get any better really. It smells of strawberries. And the next one I've received is from Lily, who I've met through Baby Metal and through Twitter. We haven't actually met in person before, which is very sad. But she wanted to send me a little gift for my birthday. She now has a new account on Twitter called Lily Kitsune Crafts. So she's got a new account on Twitter and she makes little pixel-like little key rings or keychains of Baby Metal band members, and probably she'll probably do loads of other ones as well sooner or later. But so she sent me this. Even got her little logo there, which is really cute. It's such a nice logo. So I'm gonna open it now. Oh, oh, she didn't put a Christmas card in here as well. Let's do the card first. Oh, it's a kitty. Oh. Thank you, Lee. So cute. Right. Oh my god, there's three in here. Ah. Right, I'm gonna have to open. I do actually have one of her keychains already. I won it in a giveaway she was doing. It is there. Right there. On my tree. These are awesome. Oh my god. So, she's done three for me. So we've got, yeah, all Christmas themed. We've got, hang on, I'll show you. Oh. So we've got three here. Oh, these are so cute. So the first one we have is Sumetal. We've got Sumetal with a Christmas hat on. Then we have Moa Metal. She looks like tinsel in her hair and she's carrying a present. So you know it's Moa because it's like dark brown hair. And this is Yui because it's black hair. So this is a very similar design. I think they're wearing scarves as well. And she's also carrying a present. These are so cute. Well, you know where these are gonna go. They're gonna go straight onto my tree. Lily, these are so cool. Thank you so, so much. I love them. I love all your designs you do. These are so cute. This is like the only baby metal thing I've got for my birthday because, well, I buy everything baby metal related for myself anyway, so. Thank you so much, Lily. I really, really hope we meet next year. Hopefully we're both going to Download Festival next year. I cannot wait. I cannot wait to meet you. It's gonna be so fun. The next one I'm going to open is from Henry, who I've actually met twice, which is awesome. So lucky to meet. I met him at Hyper Japan and I also met him at the Birmingham Red Hot Chili Peppers show when Baby Metal supported them last December. Oh, it's over a year ago now, it's really sad. But I sent him a birthday present for him this year, and most of the stuff I got for him was from Hong Kong. So he decided he wanted to send me a gift as well, so I'm gonna open this now. Right, what's the bubble wrap in here? So I'm gonna pull out the first one, and it is... Oh my god! Where did he get this from? This is hot chicken flavour ramen noodles, two times spicy. I love these ramen noodles. I've never had this before. This is gonna be so cool. Yum, thanks. What are these? Where are these from? What are these? Golden plum candy. Whoa. Never heard of these before. These look so interesting. Oh my god. What? I'm gonna have to open this up. They look really interesting. What? They've got, is it a plum inside the, what? Look. It's, look, there you go. Look, it's got like, it's like a shriveled like plum on top of it. Oh my god, these are so cool. There's loads in here. That is awesome. Cute, right. This is the last one. Oh, there's a card. I opened the card before I opened the last one. The one and only Callie Sakura. And a little cat doodle. Right. Aww. Dear Callie, hope you have an amazing Christmas. Hope you see you again next year. Lots of love, kitsunes and cats. From Henry. Oh, he's actually learning Korean at the moment. I think he's doing pretty good at it. He's put Korean for season's greetings there and also his name in Korean as well. He's very into the K-pop genre and Korean culture in general. Oh, that's so cute. Right, let's do this last one. What is this? What is this? These look amazing. Chocolate roll strawberry. They look like pocky, but they look like much thicker. Strawberry chocolate roll. I'm gonna have to open up. Whoa. Oh wow, these are awesome. They're like really giant pockies, but with filling inside of it. These are awesome. I have never seen these before. I don't know where he got these. This is just, I sent him loads of pocky stuff in his present as well. We're into the same sort of snacks. Henry, thank you so much. I love these. And these, I can't wait to have one of these. These look really, really interesting. And I'm probably gonna die after I eat this. Mmm, spicy food. Thank you so much, Henry, and Merry Christmas. Look, I have my Christmas baby metal jumper on. I bought it at the beginning of this year in preparation for Christmas because I saw it on eBay and I thought, well, I'm not gonna get it any other time, so I might as well buy it now. This is so nice. Bye-bye, everyone. Merry Christmas.